tonight, Bob?
Man, this is my first video tonight.
Yeah.
You guys busy?
I would be kind of steady.
Really?
Yeah, no complaints though.
Bro, good, bro. Film this shit, bro. That'd be awesome. Retarded ass shit, bro. Bro, for real.
Bro,
I'll stand here and watch with you.
Right. Awesome. Yeah, there's 10 cop watches in this general area. In the Portland Vancouver area.
You be recording like most of them? Or?
I record quite a bit.
Yeah, that's crazy. I'd be seeing hell of them on Facebook. I'd be like, yo, I'd be like, if I only I could like actually run it, bro, I'm like, this is a very good time.
I don't
know if
cops are bad.
Bro, most of them, 99% of them in Portland are assholes, bro. You'd be surprised.
The pit size is true.
Nah, bro, you can respect them all you want, bro. Maybe they feel like shit. We haven't had it happen yet.
Which I know it's kind of funny.
You have a smartphone?
Yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah.
My name is Robert West on YouTube.
Robert West?
Yep.
On YouTube? You be filming like in Portland a lot?
Yeah, I film all over the place.
Yeah, you should mostly here. You should.
We got everybody watching this tonight.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a good thing, right?
Yeah, for real. You'd be surprised, man. You'd be surprised. You guys are assholes most of the time.
I don't, man. Let me finish up with the bad guy.
They always carry stickers with them. Hey, look, this is from the Washington.
Bro,
I will kill with the cops.
Oh, fuck this dude, bro. They don't care about it, bro. You gotta realize, bro.
Right, yes.
Yeah, because a lady, you realize it was a lady, but it was a guy, bro.
Actually, she called them. Some guy was making threats to her and threatening to follow her home and stuff like that. Yeah. Hey, that's part of being a man nowadays, making threats to women.
Oh my god. Right,
like,
all the things are reading nowadays. I like that. Yeah. I'm gonna go talk to a lady that looks cute over
there. Don't say that, she's mean. It shows how busy they are with three units here.
Yeah.
What's that? That's because Fairview gave up their police force and Multnomah County took them over.
Oh, that would be a good explanation. Thank you. I didn't know this whole time. I used to